Is it Amy?
Yes, I'm Amy.
I saw you lying at the bottom of the stairs. What happened to you?
I jumped, and then it all went dark and I couldn't wake up. I can't wake up anymore. I don't know where I am.
All right. So I guess that was her story, but there's more? Oh, okay. Should I go back to the third? Or second? Because I feel like the first floor was mainly Amy's. Oh yeah, it was closed. Damn it. All right, all the way back down again. Okay. Hold on, how? No, this was not the door I came in. This one. Yeah, finally. All right. This is a great game so far. I mean, it looks good and the storytelling is good. Oh. Hold on. Oh, shit.
Jimmy, I'm Dr. Bose. I'm just here to have a little chat, okay? Thank you, Jimmy. I won't be long.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
What's your name?
Dr. Birch. I'm a clinical psychologist.
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
Oh, the drawings, I suppose?
Who drew those violent pictures?
Jimmy. He used to draw them.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
Okay. Old heater. Shit, no, I heard him. Go back. I feel like he's close, I can feel it. Jimmy, god damn it, I told you. Oh my god. And I didn't hear anything, no footsteps, nothing.
Is anyone there? Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw you holding up a dead animal on a wire. What had happened?
Think of something nice he could do for me. surprised. He came up with an idea right away.
He came up with an idea. Let me see. Oh.
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
You'd better ask Jimmy.
Something nice. Something nice. Suitcases?
I saw some suitcases in a chest. Who did they belong to?
I don't know.
Damn it.
When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
Damn it, is it not this? Oh.
Why is there an old heater marked dangerous?
This one. All right.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
Jimmy found it and put it on.
So, this was the nice thing that he did.
When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, is that connected to what you said about the chef's hat?
Yeah, if he was in the kitchen, maybe we need to go to the kitchen. Makes sense. Where is the kitchen? Oh yeah, this second door, right here.
This is a great idea, Jimmy. I reckon you'll make a great cook one day. Why don't you bring it up to me when you're done? I'll wait for you, okay?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Hello.
Is it Dr. Bose?
What?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, it's him. Hold on.
Is it Dr. Bose? I saw you outside the kitchen talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy was making me a sandwich. He brought it up to my room as I asked. I didn't suspect anything was wrong at first.
But he poisoned it, probably. Add to pair. What could he have used?
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
It was mine. I kept it in case I needed it as evidence.
When you said you didn't suspect anything was wrong, does that have something to do with the blood-stained cloth?
It was my first encounter with Jimmy's sense of humor.
What does that mean? Ouch. It tortured him. All right. I'd say we go back to the second floor. Okay. No, I was here. Let's test the other room. Okay, key. Very good. Close. Deadlock key and you find a... Oh, no. Rolling pin. He was so close. He was so close.
Is someone there?
No, he's way too close. He's way too close for me to go anywhere. I can't. I told you. You creep, Jimmy. I hope this was not a mistake. I just can't. Get the stuff back. Where could we go next? I think I have to just search the rooms. I was there, I was here. I was not in this room, I think.
Is someone there?
I know I was not in this room. Come on, please. Give me a hint. God damn it.
Is someone there?
No, I think we have to see one of those visions again. This is just a damn store. No. He was so close. Was he inside or outside? I don't know. Unlock the door first. God damn it.
Who's there?
I just can't. I didn't hear the hint. All right. Can I get out? All right. Let's try it one more time, one last time. Okay guys, thank you for watching. This is it for today. Again, this game is giving me way too many heart attacks and I have to stop at this point. But I'll be continuing tomorrow again. I want to finish this and see how the story goes, and I see you next time. Thank you for watching and bye.